initiation retro. Your mission, should you choose to accept it, is to bypass Bloom security doors and get inside. Then find and erase your personal ctOS profile.
Whatever they have on me, it's all bullshit. And I'm sick of getting harassed for it.
All the more reason for a purge. We'll be watching.
Try to keep up.
By the way, we put this playlist together to set the mood. Hope you like it.
You're wasting your time. He's not in.
Gotcha.
So that's him.
He's got a gun. Is that a problem?
Well, problems are why you keep me around, right?
Time him. I'm curious.
Too late. He's in.
Already?
Don't say I don't know.
I have no idea.
Nuh-uh. No synonyms either. Give me a real answer.
I'm just not that into aliens or video games.
It's not just any alien. It's...
Oh, come on. Anyone else having a problem with their phone?
Oh, God. Oh, God!
Told you that already?
Yeah, I never listen. what's his deal?
He was raised in Oakland, but was born in...
His deal is, he's been hanging around the DedSec IRC, and he's got cred. Figured we'd give him a test drive.
On the hardest difficulty. Nobody's been able to delete their ctOS profile before.
I want to see if he's smart, stubborn, or both.
Exception caught at 05007 FED408676A on 7/12/2016, 7:44:10 p.m. by Malta.
Done this before.
CTOS tagged him as a prime suspect in a high-tech burglary, so...
He's done time?
Community service. Not enough evidence. Just the word of CTOS's predictive algorithms. But once in the system...
Always in the system.
Holy shit! He went for it!
He won't have much time before the backups kick in.
G.
He's going in the hot aisle.
It's at least 120 degrees in there.
Give the man props. He's going the mile. In the system.
Nobody's gotten that far. This is like the secret cow level.
What the fuck? Why is my threat so high? This is bullshit. Or I could just... Just gonna drop a little backdoor into the system so I can get back inside later. Sorry, Bloom. We've got unfinished business.
He's heading out. Bag him.
Yeah.
Ethan's out cold. We got an intruder. Lock down the exit and send someone to check him out. Thank you.
there.
Help him.
Where the fuck am I going?
Josh.
Okay, okay.
Fuck you, Bloom.
In 2013, Chicago realized the promise of smart cities with ctOS, a citywide operating system merging big data with surveillance, security, and transit programs. With a few hundred lines of code, hackers were able to hijack its central servers and cripple the entire grid. Many believed the attack would be a killing blow for smart city development. They were wrong. Coordinated from the heart of Silicon Valley, ctOS 2.0 has been implemented across the United States, ushering in the Internet of Things. 6.4 billion connected devices now serve as collection points, mapping and recording our daily routines, making a more secure and more invasive system. But who else is listening? Big Brother no longer works alone. Thousands of little brothers monitor and aggregate your every move, building a complete digital profile of you to be bought, sold, or stolen in an instant. Toys study your children, reporting their play habits back to marketers. Appliances, consoles, and home security systems give corporations a window into your private life. Control of your vehicle and mobile device can now be breached remotely by anyone at any time. You may think that you are immune or underestimate the risk, but your digital shadow is already compromised. Insurance companies use algorithms to monitor your life habits and limit or deny coverage. Health providers determine if your cancer is worth treating. Search results and news feeds are skewed to bias mood and influence your vote, engineering social uprisings on a massive scale. You are now less valuable than the data you produce. This is the new reality. Going dark is no longer an option. With threats to personal freedom rising, many are stepping forward. Whistleblowers, activists, and hackers have drawn their battle lines, putting the establishment on watch. But are they threats themselves, or have they become freedom's last line of defense?
Freedom's last line of defense.
So? Am I in?
Welcome to DedSec. I'm Satara. This sweetheart is Josh, aka Hot Sauce.
Yo, you're Hot Sauce? Yeah, man, I loved your frat house hat. Real talk.
Thanks.
This weirdo's wrench.
The needs of the many.
And this Casanova is Horatio.
What's up, brother?
Something. It's the crew, huh? Took y'all long enough to come get me. Shit. You saw Bloom's bullshit. CTOS isn't just regulating infrastructure. The amount of personal data that thing is collecting is fucking mind-blowing.
Yeah. It's Big Brother and Little Brother all rolled up into one.
Huh?
Sees everything you do and tells on you.
Thank you, Josh.
So what's the fix?
Sledgehammers and fire. No! Sledgehammers on fire.
All of that data in one place means they can reject your fucking application before you click on it.
Congratulations, you have been pre-rejected for our credit card.
Or your house, or your insurance.
That's not even the worst case scenario. All that data in the hands of the government? They'll arrest you for shit before you even do it.
Yeah, I've been there. Now I fucking know why. Man, fuck it! Fuck it, man. We're hackers. We outthink, we out there. I say we tear down the fucking wall. Hey, show everyone what Bloom's up to, man. Show the world that their personal data is being used to rob them of their fucking freedoms. Fuck. I installed a back door, so all we gotta do is walk right through.
Hold on.
What?
He installed a back door, so all we have to do is walk through.
Bingo.
Hey, man. Do you have the time?
Oh, yeah, man.
I got it.
It's kind of late for a night run, isn't it? Hey, what are you running from the cops?
Maybe I am one.
Hey, you look familiar.
Have a good party.
Fucking king, this motherfucker. Fuck you, Bloom. I'm gonna go have a goddamn good time.
Nobody gonna bring you down. That's cool.
Shit, I am at the old platform.
Wait. Sorry, you break me. Get back on the road!
Don't. shit!
What? Just nod, right? That's what you do. Looks at you, fuck. If he's not looking
over
at you,
here.
You nod. Yes, sir. You don't smile.
Well, we call him the chef, right? He's not a chef. The guy cooks like fucking dog meat, and he calls it, what's he call that shit? He calls it filet mignon, whatever. It's like French, or I don't know. Anyways, he pushes this chick up against the counter. The chef comes out with a frying pan and fucking whops his head off. It was badass. For real, man. For real. I know it sounds sappy, but it's true. You know, once you have a kid, everything changes. Your whole world. You'll see when you have kids, it freaks me out. This tiny thing, it's so fucking vulnerable. Like I tell my old lady, we need gates on everything. And I'll tell you, I'm on her case if she even blinks. That's my tiny baby, and if anything happens to it, I will lose my shit. No, I'm so sick of my dog, man. I got this dog. I got it at the Humane Society. And the thing, I mean, he's fucking cute, right? Like, these dogs, they're cute, but they're furry. They leave their shit all over the place. They leave their fur all over the place. They leave their shit all over the place. I was bending over to get his goddamn shit, and there was a fucking hole in the back.
So hey, you can change in the back.
Have a good one.
Oh, hey.
Fucking boo all day.